That's the rest of my payment. Okay, show me the policy and I'll gladly take it to the bank. I was told cash.
Okay.
Or money order.
Okay.
That's
we
cash.
Do not accept coins. That many, okay?
Could you show me the policy that says that, please?
It's our policy.
Okay, just show it to me in paper. That's all.
I don't have it on paper. All I can tell you is...
I don't understand how I can't pay in cash.
That's enough.
Okay.
For what? I'm not out of line. The police don't touch me.
All you need to do is take it to the bank and get cash.
I don't know. You can do the same thing.
No, listen to me. They're not going to accept it.
Why?
No.
Why?
Because they said they don't have
Okay, but you have to show me a policy that says I was told cash or money order.
They're not going to accept it.
I was told cash or money order. This is cash.
Take your stuff and go.
This is cash. I'm not taking my... This is my payment. They can take it.
Take your payment and go.
This is my payment.
Take payment.
This is all I have.
Take a payment or be arrested.
Arrested for what?
You take a payment and go.
Arrested for what?
You're on the phone. Look.
What? I'm not following
either
what?
Take your payment and go.
Okay, what am I going to be arrested for?
You can't just sit here and cause a problem.
I'm not causing a problem. I'm trying to pay.
We do not have the manpower to count coins. Nor
I'll help them. I'll help you count them.
You need to take it.
They're all count. I counted them myself.
Go. Take it.
As they were speaking
earlier.
Here's
the receipt for your payment.
Okay, this is the rest of my payment.
I'm not taking it.
She's not taking it.
You're not taking it.
Officer,
you're not taking it.
No.
And could you please explain to me why?
We do not accept coins.
You don't accept coins. You accept. But so coins are not cash.
He was supposed to pay.
Not that dollar amount. $87.
No, it's $80. $80.57.
Yeah.
Let's go. Time to go. Take
payment. Don't touch me. All this is on video, by the way.
Yes, it is.
Good.
On my video.